installing driver pack solution. So para saan ba yung driver pack solution? So yung tinatawag na drivers, so para din yung sasakyan, once na walang drivers, so hindi aandar yung sasakyan. So same din po sa computer, so once pong walang drivers yung device, so hindi din po siya gagana. So important po yung drivers. For example po, yung sa Wi-Fi, pag wala pong drivers, so hindi ka po makakonect sa internet na po. So yan po yung kahalagahan ng drivers. Right click driver pack solution and then run as administrator. And then hintayin po mag-open. So pag lumabas po yan, cancel lang. And then po, click install and update. So ang siselect lang po natin yung install drivers lang. And then preparing to install. So yan po, nag-i-install na. So pag may lumabas na yan, install this driver software anyway. So click po yun. Then po, hintayin hanggang matapos yung pag-install. Installation na. So, hanggang matapos po. Pagtapos na po, may lalabas na dialog box ulit. So, do you want to restart your computer now? So, click lang po yung OK. And then, re-restart na po siya. So, and then tapos na po yung pag-install ng drivers pack solution.